Good day, everyone. I'm Andrea Mitchell in Washington, where the president today is challenging his own public health officials about whether schools can safely reopen and about public gatherings as the pandemic reaches crisis levels in key states. As evidence of the growing divide, the president openly criticizing Dr. Anthony Fauci on Fox last night.
Dr. Fauci's a nice man, but he's made a lot of mistakes. A lot of them said, don't wear a mask, don't wear a mask, and now they're saying wear a mask. So a lot of mistakes were made.
Of course, that is not true, but in fact, Dr. Fauci has told the Financial Times that he has not personally briefed the president in more than 5 weeks.